By the 1930s, even the 90-year-old veteran pupil of Liszt, Francis Plante, who had heard Chopin play and won his first piano prize in 1850, had been recorded for posterity on wax and celluloid. These films now serve as a window into a lost age of performance, where personality, improvisation, and a sense of harmonic structure were at least as important to performers as technical precision.